Welcome back, everyone. You know, Gabby Douglas has become a big inspiration to many Central Iowa girls.
As News Channel 8's Kim St. Ange reports, young gymnasts are more motivated than ever after seeing Douglas and Team USA take the gold.
See how you're landing tall with your eyes forward and you're bouncing forward. That's what we want.
It's 5 hours a day, 5 days a week, 260 days a year.
Hard training, but I think if I just keep working, I'll be able to get there.
Here at Triad Gymnastics, girls like 10-year-old Lauren Rage started training as young as 1 year old with one common goal.
I know that if two girls from Des Moines can do it, then more can do it.
Compete in the Olympics. With Olympic gold medalist Sean Johnson and Gabby Douglas training right here in Iowa, gyms across the area have seen an increase in enrollment.
We do get a boost every 4 years from the Olympics. The world and the general public remembers gymnastics every 4 years. So there's, you know, more interest in gymnastics.
The world, including 10-year-old Sydney Jorgensen.
I love doing gymnastics and flipping around because I'm a monkey. That's what my parents call me.
A nickname she earned at a young age but has stuck with her through level 8.
I'm so happy I didn't quit because now I know that maybe someday I can make it to getting a gold medal in gymnastics.
When we see the girls in the Olympics have the success that they did, I think we recognize what a long journey it was for them, and we understand it's going to be a long journey for our daughters too.
A long journey that could take these two girls all the way to the Olympics. Kim St. Ange, News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.
And Rage says she hopes to compete at the college level. Jorgensen said she'd love to be the next Gabby Douglas.